Welcome to the VOS Helmet Emergency Removal Procedure. The VOS Helmet is fitted with a safety release system. In the event of an emergency, the front shell can be safely removed if you follow these steps. All steps in the following procedure must be carried out for the safe removal of the VOS Helmet. This procedure should be carried out by emergency personnel only. A flathead screwdriver is required. When the patient is positioned safely on their back, support the helmet on each side as shown. Using the screwdriver, remove the top red rubber plug to expose the hinge screw. Remove the screw by turning in an anti-clockwise direction. Remove the corresponding plug and screw on the other side of the helmet in an anti-clockwise direction. The hinge is now disengaged. Release the lower locks by pushing the red buttons in an upward direction. Should the locks be damaged, remove the two screws circled. This will allow you to release the locks. Then, slowly roll the helmet in a forward and down direction from the hinge area as shown. This frees the jaw from the concealed chin cup before removal. Do not remove the helmet upwards. Now that the patient's jaw is freed from the helmet, completely remove the front shell. The rear shell will remain in place supporting the head and neck. You'll now have full access to the patient.